Ever wondered why some proxies keep changing IPs while others stay the same? What's the difference between rotating, sticky, and static IPs, and when should you use which? Let's break it down. First, let's cover the basics. Proxies are intermediaries between your device and the internet. When you use a proxy, your web requests go through it, and websites see the proxy's IP address instead of your own. But here's the kicker. How often that IP changes depends on the type of proxy you're using. With static proxies, your IP address stays the same until you manually switch it. No matter how many websites you visit or requests you send, the web sees the same IP every time. Static proxies come with some serious advantages: reliable speed and predictable geo-targeting. But there's a catch. The unchanging IP can increase the risk of being blocked. This happens because sending too many requests from the same address triggers captures or anti-bot measures. So when are static proxies the best choice? They're ideal for tasks that require a consistent identity, like managing multiple accounts or accessing geo-restricted content. Rotating proxies are quite the opposite. Your IPs will change automatically with every new connection request. Scraping product details? One IP. Moving to the next product page? Another IP. The perks include high anonymity and low blocking risk. Since your IP is constantly changing, it's harder for websites to trace your activity back to your device. Rotating proxies are ideal for web scraping, price tracking, SEO monitoring, and ad verification. But what if you need slower IP rotation? Luckily, some rotating proxies have sticky sessions. This feature allows keeping the same address for a set period, like 1 minute or even an hour. During that time, even if you reload the page or perform other actions, your IP stays the same. Sticky sessions are great for tasks that need a bit of consistency, like making retail purchases, web scraping, load testing, and automation. But here's the thing, not all proxy providers offer all three rotation types. Some only offer rotating or static proxies. But with us, you get the full package. For residential and mobile proxies, you can choose rotating or sticky sessions. Sticky sessions last 1, 10, 30, and 60 minutes, or for a custom duration, no longer than 24 hours. Meanwhile, our static residential or ISP proxies hold static and rotating sessions. We also offer static and rotating options for shared data center proxies, whereas dedicated data center proxies by default are static, but you may rotate them manually. Want to know how to use these proxies? Watch our setup guides next, or check out each proxy product with the links in the description.